And welcome back. So we are on our way to the second event to fix up Hephaistos himself. Okay. So from what I see, I don't. Oh, it's kind of old. I don't like it.
Itself was taking a breath.
So that's what that spell was. I honestly thought it was me.
Vents cleared, water flowing, furnace is burning. Time to go to the heart of the forge.
I was getting a text from somebody important, but I didn't. So, that's honestly a plus right now. Ooh. I will take that. Didn't even realize it was here. There's another thing of ambrosia over here. Which honestly, I don't have to fight a Scorpio. Thank you. Down here. And I want it. Cyclops. That is something I can fight properly.
For a forge. And that one could be a hammer. Hephaistos has the mightiest hammer ever crafted.
You've got one more to set off. off in a certain pattern? Hammer fire. So that's what the three up there are for. It's the ones that you light. Okay, so that one. This one. There we go.
That glyph, I think it represents this forge. And that one matches the statue outside. These are some kind of clue.
Damn, I can't use it yet. What are you
on my next piece? I'm seeing snow, but trapped in a globe. I call it inclement weather bubble. Maybe snow sphere.
What? What?
I've got it! I can sculpt a fork mixed with a spoon. That's actually really good. It shall be known as
Not this statue. I thought I was supposed to talk to the statue. I thought I was supposed to go to the statue, not talk to Hephaistos.
Hephaistos! You're here!
Hephaistos.
It's like the forge was calling me. I couldn't ignore it.
About that. I cleared the vents, started the fires, and got the water wheels moving. Even unlocked some strange glyphs inside, but nothing happened.
Well, I was talking to my friends, as one does, and they said they're the key to restarting it. They have to touch things.
Now we're talking. Zeus.
This place is ancient. They say you built this entire forge yourself.
Me? But it's so grim. So dirty, and that lighting.
We don't know what that does!
Wasted on mediocrity. The disfigured god's past is a cesspool. His future, the cleansing fires of the forge! Turn away! Leave him to burn in its flames!
Hephaistos! Run!
Your potential is outweighed by your foolishness! A pity I have to balance the scales.
Can I leave?
You're okay.
What is this? Such pain in these markings. Sorrow? Suffering?
Real art. I'd say you were trying to leave us a message.
Me? How mixed media?
I think past you left a clue to recover your memory. Something Typhon couldn't decipher. Can you read any of it?
It's incomplete.
Hephaistos, you genius! It is missing a piece! Now, where did I put it? This isn't your signature, Hephaistos! It's the rest of the puzzle! Hammer, a forge's fire, the statue, and this box. Do you know what this is?
Of course, he did not know what it was, but in their possession was Pandora's box.
You dare to open this again? Chaining you to this rock was your justice for giving fire to mortals. Pandora's box was the mortals' justice.
So you forced your son Hephaistos to forge a box capable of unleashing every conceivable evil upon them? That's justice?
Hephaistos was happy to oblige. He knew what he was doing.
He did what he was ordered to do after you tortured him for his entire existence.
Don't you talk about my son!
Pandora acted with innocent curiosity by opening that box. You acted with vile contempt.
I gave them a warning, and look what happened. Mortals ravaged and defiled their world and each other. Clearly, the warning was not enough. It's finished now. They are stone. And Pandora's box was the beginning of the end.
So, first, we need a hammer.
Check.
Where did you... Never mind. I think past you is telling us we need to imbue that hammer with the power of the forge's fire. Then break through here.
That is so me.
If I'm reading this right, your essence is underneath. But that's not all. I told you what this is.
That'll be a box.
No. Well, yes. But also, it used to contain every kind of suffering. Enough suffering to fill the world. And you suffered, Hephaistos. A lot. Cast from Mount Olympus. Rejected. Alone. No matter how generous you were, no matter how hard-working, every god rejected you just because you were different. This box is the final clue. I think Typhon stole your suffering, and that's why you lost your memories.
So, to get my memories, to get my talent back...
will mean feeling the pain that's been locked away.
Go!
Going to leave it for today. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all tomorrow for the new Steam game. Bye y'all.